people who need to go to the medical station, how can they go? There is no bus, especially those who don't have private transportation. It's mostly the poor and aging people will suffer the most from this, when no money or food for them to survive on, although it's for a good cause. Absolutely necessary, since some of us choose to act like we are hearing impaired, or in some cases, completely lost our hearing and sight.